You're watching a video of Winmo.nl standing for We're in Mobile. My name is Jeremy and here in my hands the current latest model of Jarvik, the Tab 250 or Tab 250, the first Jarvik Android tablet with a capacitive touchscreen. Let's have a look what is inside the box. Jarvik's Tab 250 comes in this nice box. The tablet of course comes with the power charger, a mini USB cable, a USB host cable, this end connects in the tablet, and then you've got a female USB port for connecting mice, keyboards or USB memory sticks, a manual in 7 languages, and a quick start manual. The Jarvik Tab 250 has a 7-inch capacitive touchscreen supporting multi-touch, which we'll be showing you later of course. And there are some Android hardware buttons, the Android back button, the home button, the menu button. Right here there's a VGA camera for taking pictures or videos. When we look here at top, there are you have a power button and the volume buttons for the audio. And right here, a few ports, connectors, the charger port, mini USB port, also for the USB host cable, mini HDMI out, and micro SD slot supporting up to 32 gigabytes, so SDHC compatible, and a 3.5 mm audio output. The back is glossy black, of course the nice Jarvik logo, and also a little explanation here on the ports and buttons on the sides. And right here you can find the speaker. The Jarvik Tab 250 has a 1 GHz processor together with an OpenGL capable graphics chip. And the operating system you see here is Android 2.3.3. You see the nice Jarvik desktop here. You can place shortcuts or Android widgets right on the desktop here. On top, a nice status bar with your volume control buttons and your wireless status, battery status, and the time of course. When you press this button over here, you get in the Android menu, and here are all your apps. A lot of pre-installed apps, apps that you would expect, like the web browser, calculator, photo video gallery, and of course every app that you install later on will appear in the menu here. When we browse some photos, you can see the advantage of the capacitive screen. It is much more sensitive than a resistive screen, and it works just very fine with your finger alone. And it supports multi-touch, so you can use the pinch to zoom gestures, and you can zoom out like this. So yeah, this works very nice. And it also works on the web browser for websites to zoom in some text. Let me show you that. And the web browser with a newspaper loaded, you can just scroll down and scroll up like this. And if the text is too small, you can use pinch to zoom to make it larger, or use it like that to make it smaller again. Angry Birds Rio on the Jarvik Tab 250. Very good playable because of the graphics chip. And of course the capacitive touchscreen, so you can now zoom out the level and zoom the level in to have a better view. And of course for multimedia, the media player or the music player, and that pretty much does the job by showing the information, album art if you have it, and just enjoy your music. And then there's of course the video player inside the gallery. Plays up to 720p HD videos, a wide array of formats, and it shows, it's very crisp image, it's very smooth frame rate, and it also supports HDMI out of course, so you can connect it up to your HD TV and watch it on a big screen. And with it HDMI out, the Jarvik Tab 250 holds another very big advantage, and that is what is called HDMI out mirroring, which means everything you have on your tablet screen is directly shown on your TV. So for example, when we press the menu button right here and we go to the menu with all the applications, you can see that the same happens on the TV. Perfect for playing games, perfect for presentations, and of course for playing videos. The latest versions of the Tab 250 come with the GetJar App Store pre-installed, this little icon here, When you press it, the store will open. GetJar is the largest app store online, offering all sorts of Android apps, free and paid, as you can see over here. You can just browse the store with all the apps right here, right on the tablet, and if you want something, you can download it, and that is pretty much it. When you've got a Tab 250 already without the GetJar App Store, it's available for free download on the Jarvik.com website. Like I said in the beginning, the first Jarvik tablet with a capacitive touchscreen, so definitely one to have. I'd say go find it in the stores because the price is outstanding for what you get. Thanks for watching, guys, and until the next time.